Sega! I will be playing today Sonic 3 and Knuckles. Oh yeah, another great game. I'll be using an entirely new save file with Sonic and Tails, starting at Angel Island Zone. Are you excited? I am. You should be too. And Knuckles pops out and knocks all of your emeralds out. Sonic just stands there like a doofus, just letting him pick him up, and now you get moving. Now why would he let him do that? He was standing up, so it's not like he was stunned. Oh well. And how could Sonic knock out Super Sonic anyway? See this ring right here? You can use this ring repeatedly, like go in and get a Chaos Emerald and reset, keep going in and out, until you get all the Chaos Emeralds. Now that's for the regular emeralds, not the Super Emeralds that you see later. That's in the Sonic and Knuckles part of the game. I should say the Sonic and Knuckles levels. Alright, keep going right, and you'll get to the boss in no time. He better not shoot missiles. Kill him! Kill him before he does! Oh, he's shooting missiles! Oh god, stop shooting missiles! Oh, I couldn't stop it. Yeah, you can't do anything with this boss, so just let him shoot the missiles. I was just hitting him for the fun of it. Keep going right. Woo! Eagle. I hate those eels. Woo! Electric shield. Oh, hey, let me down. Okay. And keep going up, and go to the right. And here's the boss. Now the only thing you'll have to worry about is this flamethrower. He won't shoot any crazy missiles, so just jump on top of him and rape him. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And the signpost will come down, let it fall, a water shield will come up, and there we go. Oh, a fire shield too. I didn't really need to get that one, it's kind of useless, but I just wanted to pop it for the heck of it. We're done with Act 1. Easy, right? And we're moving along to Act 2. Spin dash through this. And if you let this wall... Oh shoot, I didn't want to do that. If you let that wall break, you'll find another special stage, but I don't want to play them. So I'm out of there. I'm not going to do a walkthrough on those special stages because they're mostly trial and error, and you have to get used to the speed and everything of them. See, like, I just went in the water and lost my fire shield. That's what I was talking about, that the fire shield's useless. But anyway, as I was saying about the special stages, the special stages are indeed all just practice and memorizing where things are and where you should be. It's nearly impossible to do walkthroughs on special stages. Go up here, hit this switch, that'll drain the water and open up that path you just seen. Whoa! Didn't want to hit that. And look up these moving platforms because they fall. Okay. Keep going up, up, up. Around, look off this spike. Oh, okay, there we go. I was gonna see spike throwing flower. Go! And go left from here. Watch out for these things, they're like the... Oh, shoot. They're the, like those moving or disappearing blocks in Mega Man. Wait for it, make sure to pop back out. There we go. I screwed up there. So, wasted a little bit of time, that's okay. Okay, this one just popped out, jump on it, and continue on. Keep going. This bridge falls, so watch out. Spin dash up here, hit the lamppost if you want. Well, actually, you'll probably have to. Now from here, keep holding right. Do not stop holding right. If you stop holding right, you'll get hit by the bombs coming from this airship. Tails will get hit by the bombs because he's stupid and keeps stopping for some reason like that. I don't know why he keeps stopping. I'd want to avoid the bombs. Jeez. I'd leave Sonic in my dust if I could. And we're good. Next thing you'll see is Eggman appearing behind the trees. Actually, Robotnik, you can call him too. When we get over here, he's gonna pop out from behind the waterfall and destroy the bridge. Don't hit him there, it's kind of risky. Now, the angle that he points his arms is where he's going to shoot the... where he's going to shoot the fireballs. If he shoots them at an angle, they'll skip across the ground. If he shoots them straight down, they'll go right through the ground. If he shoots them straight forward, they'll go right... they'll go perfectly straight. And... come on. Woo! We're done with Act 2. Now Knuckles is going to make an appearance here, and he's going to hit that switch. Don't you dare hit that switch, though. Don't you... Hey, hey! Aha! Bet you didn't know I could do that, did ya? Let's see if I can get up there. Oh, I failed! I'm falling! Ah! And... ah! I'll see you in part 2.